Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, in this video, I would like to explain about how to teach with flipped learning method in this pandemic situation. Before we start, let me introduce myself first. My name is Tri Septiani. I'm from Mathematics Education of Muhammadiyah Professor Dr. Hamka University. This video will be collected my assignment from Mrs. Ayu Faradila as my lecturer. The materials on this video is integers. Okay, before we teach, I've been sent the materials on Schoology a few days ago, which is the student can access the materials before we start the class everywhere and every day. The materials I've been uploaded is buku paket, the resume of materials integers, and the link of the materials video on YouTube. And the materials in this section is integers. The link of the materials video on YouTube is adding and subtracting integers and multiplying integers. After the class, I give the student assignment, and the assignment is video of presentation.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, class.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Morning, miss.
Okay. Before we start the class, let's read together. Prayer begins.
Morning, miss.
Finish. Okay, now let's check to see who's here today. Please stay here when I call your name. Alifah Nur. Alifah. Okay, move to Alifia Nur.
Here, miss.
Anissa Aulia Aziz.
Here, miss.
Destianti Sulistiawati.
Here, miss.
Nashua Kotrun Nada.
Here, miss.
Okay. Now let's okay, student. Because it's still a pandemic, I would remind you to follow the COVID-19 health protocol, which is always wash your hands, keep social distancing, and always wear your mask. Okay. Now let's move on to the topic. I have been sent the materials on Schoology yesterday. Have you been reading it?
Yes, I have, miss.
Yes, I have, miss.
Yes, I have, miss.
Okay. So what's the topic for this section?
Integers.
Yes, that's right. Okay, after following the learning process, students are expected to explain integers after reading the learning material, perform integers count operation after knowing the properties of integers count operation, solve integers count operation with precision. Does anyone have something to ask before we move forward?
Miss, me, Desyanti Sitiawa.
Okay, what?
So I still can understand the addition of two integers with different sides. Can you explain again?
Sure, I can. So when we add two integers with different signs, you must know which has the largest absolute value and what the sign has. Example is minus 8, adding by plus 5, the larger number is 8, right? And it has a minus sign. They have the same meaning with 5 subtracting by 8 or 5 minus 8. So the result is minus 3. You must add the sign in the largest number. Can you understand?
Okay, thank you.
Any question again?
Miss, what does LHS mean? It has on distributive property.
LHS is left-hand side and RHS is right-hand side. If LHS and RHS have the same value, then the distribution can be approved. Okay, I want to ask you something. The integers come in three types. Can you mention what is?
Alpha, miss.
Okay. Alpha. Yeah.
Type integer is zero, positive integers, and negative integers.
Can you explain more about it? Anissa?
What?
Can you explain more about
integers? Okay, Mia. Zero is a neutral number. It has no sign. Positive integers are those numbers which are positive in nature. It's represented by a plus sign. Example, 1, 2, and 3. And the negative integers are numbers with a minus sign like minus 1, minus 2, and minus 3.
Okay, that's right. Thank you, Olivia and Anissa. You did a great job. So the integers has three types, 0, positive integers, and negative integers. In the number line, positive integers line on the right side of zero. It means all positive integers are greater than zero. In contrast to positive integers, negative integers represented to the left side of zero. On a number line, it means all negative integers are less than zero. Okay, now I want you to make an integer problem and present it to the task in pairs. Now discuss with your friends and make a video presentation. Submit the video to Schoology. Okay, from this we can conclude that the integers has three types, which is zero, positive integers, and negative integers. The main properties of integers are closure, commutative, associative, distributive, additive, and multiplication. Integers are not just numbers on a paper, they have many real life applications. Effect of positive and negative numbers in the real world is different. They are mainly used to symbolize to contradicting situation. For example, when the temperature is above zero, positive number are used to denote temperature, whereas negative numbers indicate the temperature below zero. They help one to compare and measure two things, like how big or small, or more or fewer things are, and hence can quantify things. Okay, class, we will stop here. Thank you for your attention and enthusiasm in learning this material. Before we end this meeting, let us pray together to have blessing from God. Prayer begins. Finish. Thank you for today. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Don't forget to do your homework.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you, Miss. Okay, see you next week.
Okay, see you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Nima Fadia. I'm from group 2. I want to talking about multiplication and division of sign integers numbers. While multiplying and dividing two integers numbers, the rule is simple. If both the integers have the same sign, then the result is positive. If the integers have different sign, then the result is negative. For the example, first number, positive 2 times positive 3 equal to positive 6, same sign, and then the result is positive. And the second one, positive 3 times negative 4 equal to negative 12. In this number, different sign, positive and negative, and then the result is negative. Similarly, positive 6 divided by positive 2 equal to positive 3 because the same sign, and then the result is positive. Next example, positive 16 divided by positive 4 equal to minus 4 because different signs. Maybe enough from my presentation. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Alifia Nur Khalifah. I want to talking about addition of sign integer numbers. Well, adding the two integers with the same sign, add the absolute values and write down the sum with the sign provided with the numbers. For example, 4 plus 6 equals 10. Minus 6 plus minus 4 equals minus 10. While adding two integers with the different sign, subtract the absolute values and write down the difference with the sign of the number, which has the large absolute values. For example, minus 4 plus 2 equals minus 2. 6 plus minus 4 equals 2.
I noticed that our time is just about up, so to close, I would like to thank you for your attention, and I'm sorry if there is a mistake. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.